my monkey, and with his dungarees and rollerblades, smoking filter tips, reclining in the passenger seat of my supercharged jet black Chevrolet. He had the soft top down. Well, he liked the wind in his face. He said, "Son, you ever been to Vegas?" I said, "No." He said, "That's where we're gonna go. You need a change of pace." And when we hit the strip with all the wedding chapels and the neon signs, he said, I left my wallet in El Segundo and proceeded to take $2,000 of mine. We made tracks to the Mandalay Bay Hotel. I asked the bellboy if he'd take me and my monkey as well. He looked in the passenger seat of my car and with a smile he said, "If your monkey's got that kind of money, sir, the 33rd floor. We had this big room up top with a panoramic view. It was like nothing you'd ever seen before. He went up sleeping the bidet. When he woke, he ran his little monkey fingers through the yellow pages, dialed escort services, and ordered some okey-doke. 40 minutes later, they came up, knock at the door, and walked this big badass baboon with 3 monkey oars. "Hi, my name is Sunshine. These are my girls. Lace my palm with silver, baby. Oh man, they gonna rock your world. My shoes and my gun. Digging on Kurt Cobain, sing about Olivia." Then came a knock at the door and it was Sunshine. "What's up? You better get yourself in here, baby. Your monkey's having too much. To see Sheena Easton. The monkey was high. Said it was a burning ambition to see her before he died. We left before encores. Joust. He couldn't sit still. Sheena was a blast, baby, but my monkey was ill. When I played blackjack, kept hitting 23. I couldn't help but notice this Mexican just staring at me. Looking at me. Or was it my monkey? I couldn't be sure. It's not like you never seen a monkey in dungarees and rollerblades before.